So let me guess, are you a doctor?
How did you know that?
Well, because everyone's a doctor around here. This new apartment building I'm moving into, everyone's got those green slippers, those green pajamas. You know, the guy I'm waiting to move out of my apartment?
He's a doctor.
So what kind of doctor are you?
Actually, I'm a resident. I'm an internal medicine.
Okay, so if I needed a doctor, you could be it.
Yeah. I could be her.
You could be her.
Yeah, well, I'm working at that hospital, so.
Hey, listen, could I get you another cup of coffee?
Oh, I'm also kind of late. I already have to go. I've got some patients.
Yeah, I've got to get back to that apartment and then get off to my new job. But I still. Still like to have another cup of coffee.
Okay. Deal. It's okay. Just one.
Okay.
By the way, what do you do?
Oh, it's kind of pro bono job.
Pro bono?
Yeah.
You mean like doing good things?
Yeah, that's me.
Are you gonna do good things all your life?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. It doesn't pay so well, but I like it, you know? You know, maybe it'll all depend on the woman that I marry. Perhaps she'll want lots of kids, a bigger house, a better car. You know, college education doesn't come cheap.
Wow. So you're telling me that you're gonna give up what you really like for a woman that you marry to?
You know what? Yeah, I would, gladly. Because it's all about the choices you make, you know? I mean, if we were married. No, I mean, just for an example, okay? Yeah, if we were married, I'd want to give you everything that you need. Because it's all about taking care of each other the best you can, you know? I mean, what's wrong with taking care of the woman? She takes care of you.
You will have a hard time finding a woman like that.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah, I guess so.
I don't know. Lightning could strike.
I guess I have to go. I'm sorry.
Okay, sure. Listen, did I say something wrong?
Actually, like, it felt so right that it scared me. It's okay.
Look, yeah, listen, I've been thinking. I don't want you to be my doctor. I don't want you to examine me and, you know.
Why?
Because I like you so much.
I guess I don't want to examine you.
No? Why not?
Because I like you so much. Hey, listen, I really do really need to get going.
Yep, understood.
But I'll see you around, huh?
Sure, I'd like that. I'd like that.
That was just so nice to meet you. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.